Jackpot.
Yeah, jackpot. Now I started with him. Oh yeah, I guess he does look like a great jaggy size.
Man, it's not. I started all the way up here, man. This is booty.
And this guitar looks actually smaller than I thought. Oh wow.
Yeah, he's about the size of a great dragon. Definitely.
Yeah, he's about the size of a great dragon.
It's much easier to hit him.
I mean, I'm fine with that. I can actually do KO damage on him constantly.
Yeah. Oh, goddammit.
He does hit harder than Hiren Gravius, though. Okay. There you go, guys. Go ham.
Nice. Did you bring your Rodeo God set?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Got him.
Nice.
Got him.
It's all high pitched. Bet they didn't change the music, though.
Yeah. I mean, I kinda expected them to not.
Whoa, that was kind of fast.
Tried to running man his ass.
Oh, that would have been amazing.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, with that. You ain't getting anybody with that.
Stop.
Oh, no,
his
back.
Back's broken already.
Okay. This looks funny.
He just gave it to me.
Yeah, he did. His chest is gonna open up soon. All the way.
It happens before it dies, for a second.
God damn it.
Damn,
oh, he's about to charge. Nice.
No!
Can't do anything.
Bastard.
That was funny.
And he really needs to get out of this. Fucking. I can't hit the head.
Yeah, he hasn't moved. Look there.
Got him.
You got him in the middle of the
road. Yeah, I did.
He's actually surviving longer than I thought.
He's surviving a lot longer than I thought he would. Like a regular low rank or high rank grabber.
They're beating the shit out of him and he's still. Okay. But yeah, he might have like more health or something. I'm not gonna touch him anymore.
Oh, I am.
Oh.
Alright, oh, you got it. Oh!
Ah!
Did he trip in the lava?
Yeah. Oh well.
Monster Hardwell. Thank you. I really needed that.
Carapace Club.
Oh. You guys actually managed to cut the tail.
Up the high rank and get Medulla. Yeah. Go to G rank, get Medullas. It's ridiculous.
He's still limping.
Wait, wait, John, wait. You're gonna fully blow him.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna take him a long ass time to fucking lip across the area.
Yeah, yeah, let's just go in. You're gonna be able to get that level 3 anyway.
Yeah, let's,
maybe.
Oh, he's okay, he's on land already.
Oh, he would have got up there faster than I thought then.
Mm-hmm. See, oh, right on the landing, right on the landing.
That was perfect, actually.
Yeah. Get that S rank.
Yeah.
You pray get out of here.
I don't even know why I'm carving this asshole.
Why not, right?
All I'm gonna get is carapaces.
Instead of the Corpex City, it's the Carapace City.
Yep, carapace and scalp. Now don't run away now. You've been yelling at niggas and shit like you wanna do something.
Nice. That was a Gravios.
Gravios definitely cried.
Yeah.
Like one spot he couldn't move.
Yeah, he's on like the edge of that step.
Mm-hmm.
He did survive longer than I thought he would.
Amulet keepsake.
He managed to limp away.
Mm.
I only got one though.
Yes.
Yeah, I only got one too. That talisman.
Yeah.
Oh well.
They're pretty much gonna be all booty.
He's a mini monster, but he's still over 1,000 centimeters.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely the size of a great jaggy.
Yeah. That's the size of a big great jaggy.
Let's see how long this Tigrex lasts.
Oh, sub quest is to cut his tail. Okay.
That ain't gonna happen.
You know. Depends on how much health he has.
I mean, we have like 2. Well, I guess I could help with the tail, but you know.
Yeah, that's more suited for the head. Those cables.
Okay. See, the weird thing is that the high rank Molten kind of hits already like a J rank monster, so.
Yeah.
Unless he actually hits like the J rank Molten, this is gonna be.
There was one time we had more trouble with him than the J rank one.
Yeah, he was fighting back. Hey, we're not seeing his power yet.
No. Okay, so far he seems to be exactly the same as the Chiron one.
Does he, like, change in size, or is he just the same?
I think he's, like, loose and he's always big.
Okay. Yeah.
He looked bigger, but it just might be me.
And here we go.
Here we go.
I'm fucking mad. Wah. Give me that ride, stupid.
Get over there. What you got, bruh? I'm gonna have to be careful with tripping Ethan.
Oh, you've got hammer eyes.
Hey.
Nice. Oh, we got mad hits on that tail, but. It does take a bit to come off sometimes. Ooh, nice. There we go.
Ouch.
Oh.
Ow. Ooh, I dodged it.
Nice.
I was saying ow in preparation.
Double? Oh no, just damn. Ah.
There he goes. Oh, he's lying. He was getting ready to rush.
Yeah. Is that claw?
Yeah, his claws are broken. I think everything on him is broken.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, thank you for tripping me.
About to get hit.
Oh.
Damn, I got sharp.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, he's getting like a high rank, I guess.
He's lasting kind of long here.
He's probably gonna die soon.
KO.
Oh, nice.
Another one.
Yep.
Yep. He kinda got the broken.
So, once again, nothing special.
Let's see what it gave us. It gave us.
Well, I know one thing it's not gonna give us. Dire Blast Arts. It's fucking high rank.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Well, I guess I kinda ran out of fan closes, so.
Yeah, I could use more of those.
Wait, did he still come off?
Yeah. Yeah. It's, over here.
Oh, I see. Well, we definitely showed him the Eye of the Tigrex.
Yeah.
Showed the Eye of Brooklyn. You got fucked up, buddy.
Yeah. This is not the same as running up the stairs, man.
Yeah. I wonder what this gives us.
Wow.
Nothing.
He felt very generous. He gave me 2 pulsating blast hearts.
Damn.
He felt generous to you.
Damn. Where were these? Like when I needed them.
Yeah. Well, I got some fang pluses.
Apparently Molten has a beef with me.
Yeah, only 1 fang plus. But yeah, no tickets, so I guess he doesn't give you anything. Maybe it's a higher chance at the pulsating blast heart.
Yeah, maybe.
Like the first time she killed him, he was like, did she just with the oh wow. Oh. He's freaking the fuck out.
Gee. This is a light bomb and a Rathalos, right?
Yeah. There's a glaive.
Or potentially a Rathalos.
A greatsword. Sword and shield.
See, that longsword is nice. It's the paralysis one, the Nadral one, but it's super weak to fire.
That armor set, yeah.
Yeah.
A nice charge blade on this guy, Rennie.
The bone glaive? Really? I'm not using a glaive without it having the extra extend.
I think I will go longsword.
I'm using the great. Wait, no, Kaz is super weak to fire. Jesus.
The sword and shield has horn maestro.
Why?
That does it have horn items?
No. Oh, you know what?
It doesn't.
Oh no, it doesn't. It has wide range though, that might be useful.
Actually, I think most of the armors here are weak to fire.
Yeah, see, if they're not weak to fire, they're weak to ice.
Yeah, the Kurapeka one is like really weak to ice. They're gonna be weak to something. Well, actually, except for the glaive one, that's not weak to either one. Resist fire, actually.
I'm not using the glaive, though. That...
Yeah, the problem is the glaive is pretty booty.
I'll just go with
that. Oh yeah, because we don't have the extract extend anymore.
No, it's the glaive is booty itself, too.
Oh, bone staff.
It's the bone staff. It's ass.
Yeah, I guess I'll use the sword and shield.
Oh,
2 long swords? Okay, that should be able to lock them down.
Yeah, within me and Eternal, we should be able to get the paralysis often.
Cool.
Wow. Oh, we already have items. That's
right. Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, why did I go in? I meant to take the fucking max potion and shit.
That Lagombi looks small.
Alright, we gotta make this quick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, that did nothing. That did nothing.
Oh, that was too far.
No, I guess I know why he looks so small. I got used to the giant one on the
arm. Oh, yeah. We did fight that one a lot with the armor stuff. Nice. Ooh, nice.
Itch. Came from deep, like, what is it?
He's really not hitting hard.
No.
Oh, I got the rag.
Oh, I guess nice. The rape was supposed to be the one, though.
Probably.
Who gave us the broken?
Mm-hmm. Well, he's just giving you that.
Wow.
Oh, he rolled up the hill.
And then he rolled down the hill.
He got poked in his butt. Rolled all the way down. Oh, I missed.
Damn. Ooh, paralyzed him. Oh, dead. He's dead!
Nice.
Oh, damn it, I missed the break.
Shit.
Oh, he showed up immediately.
Oh, is he? Yeah. I have sleep knives, though.
First aid med?
Anybody got the, like, bombs or something?
Yeah, I got large valve bombs, yeah.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to put him to sleep.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get some
bombs.
Whoa,
that was quick!
Oh!
Oh, oh yeah, Eternal has them, too, so... I guess you can trigger it with a level 3.
And nobody else has bombs?
No.
I'll heal you after this.
You don't have to, they give me small barrel bombs too. What are you doing?
Oh.
Well, now I need to heal.
He's not hitting hard either.
Yeah. Hmm. I mean, they are low rank.
Yeah, oh, so that happens. Well, John actually resisted, so... Oh, flash bombs. Anybody got him?
Yeah, oh. I have some. I think I'm too far, though. Let's see. Nope. Nice.
No! Oh, my God. Okay. You hit indirectly. That works.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. I didn't know he used to flash bombs. Gotta ride.
And he's gonna cry. Then. What? Oh, thank you.
No problem. I wonder what the S ring time is. I didn't.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see that.
I'm sorry, Eternal.
Press his shit more, I like that.
Should be going for the head. Fuck his tail. Head's weak spot.
It's not like you're gonna get anything from
it. Yeah, yeah. I'm just so used to targeting his tail.
Nice.
No!
Crap.
Oh, this
crap.
Is gonna hurt.
Oh, not as much as I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, they probably should have got him, though.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh! That got him? He wasn't even looking at that.
I forgot I had a light area.
Oh my god.
Wide range.
I jumped straight to
that. Yeah, I think those of us that got burned did. All did.
Nice.
Oh, damn.
rage, and that's how hard you hit me just now.
Jesus.
Oh wow, no. Charge me level 3. I'm gonna get it missed.
Be funny if it killed him. Should hopefully be close now. We've been beating the shit out of him.
Yeah.
Got me like that was like nothing.
Say with it. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Nice. Down to yellow sharpness.
Yeah. Dang. I need to chirp.
Oh, I'm gonna get shot again. Oh, nope, Eternal got shot. Oh no, you fuck you.
Damn, man, die.
I want one of these bombs to kill him. Down here. I have something for you.
Oh. The fuck? Die.
Jesus.
This brother will live forever.
Die. Fight back! Just die!
Another ride.
God! 3 rides? Die, man! Use all my bombs? Die!
Oh, their S-Rank is 7 minutes.
Pass that.
Yeah.
It's fucking useless. I'll fucking die. Was that an armor seat?
Yeah.
Did you get first aid meds from him?
Yep.
First aid meds from him and Logami.
Well, that's the Kazu armor set, right?
Mm-hmm.
I always did like how that looked.
Yeah. It just makes it seem like I have titties. That's the only thing I...
Flying coin, pinnacle coin.
Yeah.
Yeah, we missed it by 58 seconds.
Fucking Raceless wouldn't die.
Yeah.
Can't die, I cannot die.
Refuses okay. to die. So which one between... Well, I guess we'll do Gore, because that's a G2. Apex Diablos is G3. Yeah, I don't think I have any specific for dual blades yet. I just brought this general use one.
Oh, I spawned with him. Perfect.
I spawned in a secret spot, but
High rank. Oh my god! I got the ride so quick.
A ride already? Jeez.
I did that dash attack with the little combo in there, and it just fucked him up.
Oh, man. Hit him with the helicopter?
Yep. The helicopter, yeah. Time to go rage mode on his ass. Crits. Oh my god.
I should have brought dash juice.
His stomach's already broken, goddamn.
I'm gonna roll. Oh, you messed up, buddy.
Is that right?
No, just a person.
Jesus. What was the subquest?
Break his chest all the way. Well, we could just say it was a broken.
I'm down to blue sharpness and I don't care.
I should have brought mega dash juices.
Yeah, I did.
All these crits. Oh, come on.
I keep hitting him all light powder.
Can't fart on us.
Oh yeah.
That hit me? What? Really?
Yeah, that was weird.
That hit me.
No.
Dash with the legend, get him! Oh.
Damn it. Damn.
Well, we can't get to him now.
Oh, yes, we can.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was in the lava.
Yeah, he was just on the shore. But,
he ain't getting away.
I think it was like, I'm not done.
I'm not done.
Fire substone, really?
You know what made that better? I had Cinderstein playing the whole time. I was beating his ass.
It would be interesting if something else could spawn and it was like a full-size Gravios or something.
You get the fuck my kid too.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we would.
What? You looking at me? You wanted to? That only took one Mega Dash Shoes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he didn't really last long.
Everything broke so fast. Dual blades, man.
Come on, man. Stop giving me only one.
Yeah. God damn it. Oh, wow. I had no scalps. Low on shells, too. Huh. You gave me a gem.
Isn't it funny how these things survive longer than the Apex Diablos?
Did it?
Yeah,
it did.
My god.
They gave that Apex Diablos no health.
Yeah. That's definitely the quest for the hard horns. But the only thing, yeah, it like dies too fast, actually. I mean, you still can get them, at least, though.
You have to focus on the head.
Mm-hmm. So him and Diablos have not given us more than one event thing.
Mm-hmm. Diablos gave me two mantles once.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right.
Yeah. This guy hasn't, though. So, yeah. He needs to be more or less stingy, I guess. Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Okay. He kind of froze for a second there, so I thought I was getting disconnected.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Are those sleep shots? Oh.
No, he's using the Serrano's bow.
So. No. Oh, you know what? I think since we're using water, I thought it was sleep or something. Shit.
Yeah, it's very similar.
God damn it.
Gravius is not tripping.
He's moving around so much anyway.
You know?
He knows what happens when he stops.
Next time I'm gonna bring up paralysis weapon. We need to lock this guy down. Actually, you know, we could give this guy the mini Uragan treatment. Like a four Najarala longsword.
That was definitely the mini Uragan treatment.
Oh, that's dirty. He tried to tail swipe me into a beam.
Oh, you asshole.
I wish I had that paddle. It's like the good old days.
Me.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Ah.
It's like punched him and knocked that Conchu off him too. Nice.
Whatever you do, don't go near the face.
Jack, hit me before he even brought it all the way around. Are you serious?
Huh?
I got hit by the fucking hitbox. It's stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Treat you, motherfucker.
Get that Freedom Unite shit out of here.
Oh.
No, no. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh shit! Oh my god, I didn't know he was doing that.
No, stop that. Stop to the back.
And you're to blame.
Yeah, make it to blame.
God damn it.
That's alright.
Gullium.
What?
Man. Fucking Conchu. Really, bitch? Really?
Man, if you don't have a Proteo God, this ride takes a while. When he's on the back. Yes, okay, the double jet.
The hell?
Still not limping? Oh my god.
You're not going anywhere. Look at it. No. Stop. Nice.
Oh, that crit. Come on, man. You should have stopped on that.
Damn it.
Get up the fire.
Damn it.
God damn it. I don't know how that super pound didn't stop his ass.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I don't even know if I should even carve his stuff. What am I gonna use high rank Gravio's stuff for?
Yeah.
Out of here.
I think the only thing I need from him now is scalps.
He was 1 feet away.
He
one
was that feet. Close. That's not
wow.
Oh my god. Wait. Is that the video? Yes. That's the video we were talking about earlier, by the way, on the chat. The one with the conscious.
Yep.
Since they were wondering about it, but I couldn't find the link. I mean, I know you put it on the Skype, but I would need to move it to the other PC.
Mm-hmm. That's what I did.
But yeah.
And we like flexed in each other's faces, like, yeah.
Yeah, what?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
I'm strong too, what?
Yeah. God damn it.
Still only one.
At least he's giving up scalps, but I'd rather have the.
The black rabies ones? Yeah.
Yeah. It's all getting sold. The nosy, really.
How am I supposed to gun this? Or why don't you use a blade weapon? No, why would I use anything else but a gun?
And then Velocidrome pins him because of that right there.
Pins him and kills him. I can't break the bar! Don't you have dung bombs? No! I didn't know he had a pin move!
He did in Portable Third.
I didn't play that game!
Oh. Damn. I was kind of slow with that joke.
Yeah, it's just like Sam Barry, like, tornadoes.
And the mini tornadoes, yeah.
Exactly.
I thought you knew that already, though.
You know.
No!
Oh. Oh.
Thank you. Plantation 3, nice.
Yes, Plantation 3. Wait, is that somebody's shout out?
Yeah.
Maybe.
You changed it to Plantation 3.
Yeah, the Talon playing one was getting old, so I had to update it.
Nice. I was in a ride?
No.
I guess he just tripped.
You want it again, you bastard?
Fine.
Gonna fart.
The mini fart.
Damn,
just raining death on him, farting again.
God damn it.
It's fucking mechanics, man. Come here, John, come here. Wake up.
What the hell? I hit the Y button to take the energy drink. Thank you, by the way.
No problem.
Oops.
You just
standing
still.
I'm Chun-Li! Okay, good, I missed him.
Nice.
Man, this space is so small.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up! Oh, he's leaving after that. Oh, he's not.
I'm surprised.
Oh, no, okay. He shot me. Damn it. Okay, that was a ride, too.
Nope.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
I got it anyway.
Bop, bop, bop.
Oh wait, I have a Rodeo though, why am I...
Yeah, you should've just mashed through all of that. Damn, his crit's going everywhere.
How long for this we're using? Oh shit.
Bastard! No.
Oh, did he even stop him?
Get him. Yes.
Nice.
Yeah, your ass is dead. That's it.
Team Red, guys.
I'm dead. Thank you, Bill. Thank you.
Wow. You know, I did that double Black Gravios quest, the offline one, the frenzy Black Gravios.
Right.
I did it yesterday. I had to unlock it first. I didn't even have it unlocked. But the second Black Gravios I killed, he gave me 3 Wyvern Gems in a row.
Jeez.
Like, really, man? And this idiot here just gave me a Wyvern Gem.
Oh, so you unlocked the Whale Hammer.
Yeah, I finished it and everything.
Oh, okay, cool.
When I did that quest, when I finished it, I only got 2 Vile Frenzy Crystals.
Oh, damn.
It's like, you bastards. They died in no time at all, though.
Yeah, they died super fast.
I just spammed the jump attacks. There's not a fucking thing they can do about it.
Hit him with the Rodeo God.
They got the divide power.
God damn it.
Only 1! Yay!
I actually got 2 this time.
I'm so tired of this, man.
Oh, we only need to do it 1 more time. I think.
Yeah, I just need 1 more.
There's so much Palico crap.
Yeah.
I want more stuff for us.
I think we have a majority of the Palico stuff now.
Yeah.
In terms of the crossover stuff, I don't remember if there's any that we haven't gotten them now.
Yeah, I think most of the crossover stuff was mostly for Palicoes.
Good. Maybe now we can get more G-Rank stuff for us. Oh, I forgot I don't have earplugs. Dance the Dance of Death. You!
Dance of Death. Blast in the face.
Let me just scratch my head in front of you. And there goes the Dance of Death right there. Oh, wait, you already got him. Shut up, Gravios. I can't slide him.
Oh, damn, somebody just spun like a helicopter over my head.
That was me trying to get the jump attack on him, but I completely missed. Damn it.
Oh, damn, I was trying to get you.
I hate not having earplugs. It sucks. Sucks!
Damn.
Oh, no earplugs. Sucks!
I was holding back.
Wow. That rush turned into I'm hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I'm just eating the bastard.
A life powder.
Oh, I forgot to bring life powders. I don't have any of those shit with me, because I was playing single player.
That happens to be all the time.
Ooh.
His, like, nice. Mouth was lighting up for a beam.
Oh. According to Onion, it's Cephalon, the one for the fans.
Oh, nice.
Cephapak. Whoa.
Whoa, you both you guys came flying this way.
Damn. He's like giving up right now.
He's got no choice. He's
broken. It's broken.
Damn.
Itch.
There's so much shit going on. It seems like it lagged a little bit before the quest complete thing came up.
I gotta make some mix sets with Challenger plus two on it, man. Good God.
Mm-hmm.
That skill in this game is just disgusting.
Hey, Asuri Knight.
Alright, done with this one. Give me one at the end.
And Amadule. That is getting sold.
Most of that crap got sold. For 8,000 Z. Wow. Hiring Gravio stuff is worth nothing.
Yeah.
It sucks!
Your dark soul with light!